Dear President Kelemen Hunar, dear delegates of RMDSZ, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, on behalf of the entire European People's Party, I am delighted to greet all participants of the RMDSZ Congress in Stekelenburg today. I know that you are having a statutory congress and that you will amend your statutes and your basic program today. I wish you productivity in carrying out this work and all possible success in this regard. Let me start with congratulating you on the results of the 2012 local and parliamentary elections. Although you had competitors within the Hungarian community, you succeeded in remaining the main Hungarian party in Romania. But allow me to come back to your basic program. The basic program of a political party is of fundamental importance. It contains the principles which guide the political action of a party. The EPP adopted a new party platform during its last congress in Bucharest in October 2012. This platform contains provisions on identity, culture and national minorities in Europe. The contribution of your party on these topics was very important. Just like in the past years, RMDSZ again proved to be a very active member of our political family. The values defined in the EPP party platform are also the ones we want our member parties to respect. Evidently, we expect every EPP member party to be a reliable partner. Trust is very important in the relationship between the EPP and all of our member parties. It is only on the basis of our common values that we can work together. And let me underline that the rule of law and the independence of the judiciary are of key importance to the European People's Party. Any actions undertaken to affect the rule of law and the independence of the judiciary are not in line with EPP values. We strongly condemn them and will never support them. The past years have not been easy due to the global financial crisis and the economic downturn in Europe. Also, Romania and its citizens have been hit hard by this crisis, causing low salaries and more poverty. In the EPP, we understand the political challenges that your party is now facing. Your party has been in government with our other EPP member party from Romania, PDL. The decisions proposed then by PDL under the leadership of Prime Minister Emil Bak and RMDSZ were the right ones for Romania. I know that some of the economic decisions were painful, but the populist alternative is not a solution for any country in Europe. Artificial solutions proposed by socialists to solve the economic crisis do not work. They were a major cause of the crisis, and they will not solve the crisis either. Dear friends, 2014 is a year of key importance for the EPP and also for your party. You are facing the challenge of the European elections. In addition to tackling the difficult economic situation, the European project is under attack from the extremes. Extremists from the right and the left are deploying populist rhetoric and manipulative tactics, which remind many of Europe's tragic past. Everyone who believes in European democracy has the responsibility to explain and convince people that the European Union is not a problem, as the extremes claim, but a solution. In this respect, the role of the EPP and all of our member parties, including your party, is crucial in reaching out to Europe's citizens. Your party has always showed a strong European commitment. I am convinced that they will do their part in convincing the Romanian population of the European project. And I am confident that the Hungarian community in Romania will also be represented in the European Parliament after the next European elections 2014. Dear friends, I wish you a fruitful Congress and look forward to working in a trustful manner with you in the future.